35 machines for domestic and foreign crew underwent a rigorous inspection from the Federation of International Automobile FIA officials from Nairobi and South Africa and were all cleared for the Pearl of Africa rally. Meritorious electricists from Rwanda withdrew from the African rally competition because of engine failure. 8 more will be inspected from 7 a.m. tomorrow before they all assemble in the afternoon at the Lubiri Palace Auto Circuit for the super special stage. The 43 drivers will on Saturday hit the trail in Ruelo District in what is clearly a battle between the Mitsubishi Evolution cars and Subaru Imprezas. Pearl of Africa Rally champion Ian Duncan will lead 9 other drivers from Kenya, including father and son Carlo and Frank Tundo, in a Subaru Impreza N10. The Zambian and one competitor from Rwanda will complete the 13 crew phone lineup up against the domestic drivers.
Another car, but it's not yet here. We've just borrowed this vehicle, but we hope to do our best and at least fetch a couple more points so we can add on to our national championship standings.
To prepare myself and the car, I went to Lekki today. The routes, they are fantastic for me. 2 stages that will be flat out. 1 stage rough, that's mean with caution, it will be a strategy how each driver can handle it.
The reigning African champion Mohamed Essa from Zambia in a Subaru Impreza N16 will take on the ARC leader and home favorite Jess Mangat in a Mitsubishi Evo Lancer 10, eager to break the jinx on home turf.
Definitely have to close the gap, but we've got a new car this year. We've come with a new setup. The roads are similar to last year, so we know what to expect. We went over the roads today. We're pretty confident, me and my navigator, we made good notes.
Mangat leads Essa by 8 points, and victory this weekend will not only boost his chances of retaining the national title, but also press him within reach of the elusive African title with the 2 more events left this year. That is the September Mountain Gorilla Rally in Rwanda and the Madagascar Rally in December.